Archie Williams became a media sensation following his emotional debut on America's Got Talent. But what makes his story so inspirational is what preceded his claim to fame. You see, Archie was falsely imprisoned for 37 years. And more than that, he did time at Angola State Penitentiary, infamously known as one of the bloodiest prisons in the United States. To the surprise of many, when he left prison, he didn't leave with a festering sort of bitterness. In fact, when they asked him, "Well, Archie, how did you survive?" he actually said, "Freedom is of the mind." It reminds me of the exhortation given by the Apostle Paul, not to follow the patterns of the world, but to be transformed by the renewing of our minds. This kindles our hope in dark times. It reminds us to be less concerned about what's against us and more about who is fighting for us. And friends, it makes all the difference to know that Jesus is still fighting for you.
Hope, provided to you in 60 seconds. For additional devotional content just like this, text Lyndon to 31996. If we cannot say it in 60 seconds, then we are not ready to share.